Hey guys, welcome back. So as you can see, today's video is a fall morning routine. I asked you guys on Instagram a couple weeks ago if you wanted to see a fall makeup routine or a fall morning routine, and the majority of you guys voted for morning routine. So that's what I'm doing here. So every single morning pretty much goes the same for me. I sleep until the very last possible second. I definitely prioritize sleep over food and looking good for class. I just don't care, and I love sleep, and I'm definitely not a morning person. But then just like anyone else, I like to lay in my bed and check up on my social media, reply to Snapchats, Instagram, Facebook, mail, you know, all that good stuff. Follow me on all my social media platforms if you aren't already. I don't know what you're doing, girl. I don't know what you're doing. But then I'll just lay in my bed and, you know, just try to come up with every excuse in the world not to get up and why I shouldn't go to class and why I don't need to. You know, I'll start working at McDonald's or Walmart, but eventually I just give up and decide to head over to the bathroom where I take off my glasses, put on my contacts, brush my teeth, and then I'll just kind of splash my face with some water. I don't like to wash my face with soap in the morning just because I prefer to do it at night. I don't like having a super, super dry face throughout the day. So I like to keep my natural oils on my face a little bit. So I just splash my face a little bit, very lightly, with some cold water. And it also helps me wake up in the morning and just kind of get ready to start my day. So then once I've done all that, I head over to my closet and just pick out a pair of leggings and a t-shirt every single day. That never changes. I rarely ever dress up for class. I think I might like once or twice in a semester, but pretty much every day I wear leggings and a t-shirt, and that never changes. So here I'm just taking my leggings from my closet, and then half of my closet is sitting in my room on my chair because I absolutely hate hanging clothes. And I hate doing laundry. It is just one thing that I'm not good at. Every other part of my apartment could be clean, but hanging clothes, I'm just like, I'll do it later. So here I'm just taking some clothes off the chair and checking myself in the mirror real quick, making sure I'm looking presentable enough, and heading to the kitchen. So now I'm just grabbing a nice tall icy glass of water. I like to do this every single morning just because while you're sleeping, your body is like dehydrated by the time you wake up. So I like to drink some nice ice cold water in the morning. I don't really like to drink coffee as soon as I wake up. I like to drink water before I start drinking my coffee. So once I have my water, I head over to do my makeup. Now I don't do my makeup every single day. If I'm going to class, 99% of the time I don't have time to do my makeup. I'm normally just rushing to get out the door, but for the sake of the video, I want to show you guys what I would do if I were to do my makeup. So I'm starting by just applying some sunscreen, then I just apply a few coats of mascara, and then I put on my favorite lip balm in the world, which is the Nivea berry flavored lip balm. I'm not sure the exact name of it, but it smells so good and I just love having that scent all over my lips. And then on top of that, I'll go with the ColourPop Lippy Stick, is that what they're called? The Lippy Stick in the shade Baywatch. And this I just like to go over with a light tapping motion, like I just like to barely even touch my lips with it. And then I'll go in with my finger and just start blending it in just to give my lips a nice like fleshy pink tone. And then I finish it all off with some setting spray just again to wake myself up and get myself ready for the day. And then my hair was feeling a little bit greasy, so I just brushed through the roots a little bit. Didn't want to touch the ends because I didn't want my hair to frizz up. So I just kind of brushed through the roots and then went through with some Batiste dark brown dry shampoo. And then I brushed through the roots again just to get it nice and mixed in there and kind of activate it, I guess. And that's pretty much it for my hair. Now I did end up throwing it into a messy bun later on because this is a very thick sweatshirt and it ended up getting a lot warmer than I expected it to, but I actually ended up throwing my hair into a bun a little bit later just because it is so hot where I live, y'all. It's fall, but it's not. So once I was done with my hair, I headed over to my kitchen and went and got these little snacks. Do not get these. I think they're called like Bobos or something, but they taste so gross even though they're made of all natural things. But if you're looking for a good snack for on the go, then definitely go with Clif Bars. They taste so good and they make you so full. But then I just pack up my laptop, grab my phone, get my Bobo, get my keys, and I'm out the door. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Bye guys!